Oh, my name is Joe McDonnell. From Belfast, I came. A city I will never see again. It was in the town of Belfast I spent many happy days. I love that town in oh so many ways. For it's there I spent my childhood, and found for me a wife. They set out to make for our life. Oh, my young ambitions met with bitterness and hate. I soon found myself beside a prison gate. And you dare to call me a terrorist while you're dying your gun. Benefit of all the deeds that you have done. You have plundered many nations, divided many lands. You have terrorized our people. You ruled with an iron hand, and you brought the strain of terror to my land. Through those many and terrorists in the maidstone and the base, I fall about my life throughout those days. Why my country was divided, why I was there in jail, pleasant without crime or without a struggle. And though I love my country, I am not a better man. I see cruelty and injustice at first hand. So then one fateful morning I was shook of freedom's hand. For right or wrong, I tried to free my mind. And you dare to call me a terrorist while you're like down your gun. When I think of all the deeds that you have done, many nations, divided many lands. You have terrorized our people. You threw away an iron hand, and you brought the strain of terror to my land. Then one cold October's morning, shot in a lion's den, I found myself in prison once again. I was committed to the H blocks for 14 years or more. Under the blanket, the conditions they were poor. For it seemed to me that no one gave a damn. Ah, but now I am a saddened man. I've watched my comrades die.
people care or what they're like. And you dare to call me a terrorist.
Selfishly, but say.